Welcome everyone. I'm going to do a little bloom on this 6x6 canvas. This is the color to go. Glidden color to go. All right, I'm gonna do some orangey colors and yellow. This paint's thickened up. I'll go put yellow underneath. Cadmium yellow, Winsor & Newton. And I've got some pinks and magenta and gold and orange. I'll put this dark vermilion down. Vermilion. By JoSonja. It's got a bit of gold in it also. I'll put some pink. I don't think I need this gold. There's enough of that color down there. This is Deco Art Coral and Americana Orange. And some red. This is some magenta Deco Art Quinacridone Magenta, the premium Deco Art, and some red purple by Amsterdam. I'll try and blow this again and blow this myself. See what I can do here. Oh boy, that looks pretty nice. Except for I like to blow this one a little bit more. I Let the middle come back. More yellow would show through, but I guess it blended with the orange. Excuse me. All right, let's spin it out. It's covering up the sides. Thank you. pretty colors. I think I'm going to have some negative space on this one. Let's see how it's moving. Just a little bit, maybe one more big spin, it should be good. There, I'm gonna leave it. I think that's good. There's some yellow around the outside. Looks pretty. Yeah, I like this one. Thanks for watching. Have a good day, everyone, and come back to Carol's Art Room. I'll see you in the next video. Please subscribe. Thank you. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried bloom. Dried really good. Love these colors. A little bit wet still in the middle, but it's drying really nice. That pretty purpley pink in the middle there. Very cool. Thanks for watching and have a great day.